The last thing I remember before the blackout was holding my hands over Kaylee's ears. I think I was more focused on her hands on mine than I was on the rest of the screen.
Ladies, stay back! Don't go near the mailbox!
Idiots!
I mean it! Let me get the hell back!
I'll save you, lady!
Born of a virgin, Alcmene. A god for a father, Zeus, the only begotten, savior, the Greek, Soter, the good shepherd, the prince of peace, bringing gentle persuasion and divine wisdom. He died, joined his father on Olympus, 1,000 years before Gethsemane.
How can you compare pagan mythology to the true word?
We might ask the same question. Yes. Sleep. Now.
In a box, Teddy.
No.
I am. You have to wake up.
Go. You're here.
Are you sure you want this?
Have I told you what this man did?
Yeah.
Well, then you shouldn't have to ask.
But even if you get revenge, you're not gonna remember it. You're not even gonna know that it happened.
My wife deserves vengeance. Doesn't make any difference whether I know about it. Just because there are things I don't remember doesn't make my actions meaningless. The world doesn't just disappear when you close your eyes, does it? Anyway, maybe I'll take a photograph to remind myself. Get another freaky tattoo.
Why you wear that stupid bunny suit?
Why are you wearing that stupid man suit?
Where was it you think we met?
At your house, don't you remember?
No, I don't. Are you sure?
Of course. As a matter of fact, I'm there right now.
Every week, Tyler gave the rules that he and I decided.
Gentlemen, welcome to Fight Club. The first rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club. The second rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club.